What's up, guys? It is morning time for me. I'm actually on third shift, and it is 3:30 in the afternoon, so I got up maybe about an hour ago, went ahead and cooked my breakfast. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what I'm about to smash on. I have some Kodiak pancakes, some eggs, and turkey bacon, looks like ham, and I have some grits, one serving. So today is leg day, and I'm actually about to train with the guy from the gym that I met because he was wearing a Grind for Life hoodie. And of course, you know, I recognize that's Chris Jones stuff. And I was like, hey, man, I like the hoodie. And he saw my About That Life stringer tank, and he was like, oh, okay. So it was just like, all right, POG. So we've been talking a little bit. You see each other in the gym from time to time. And we're actually going to go train today. We're going to do legs. And I'll show you guys, I'll get a couple of, a little bit of footage for you guys and just show you what we do today. So yeah, stay tuned. I'm gonna go ahead and get my smash on, chill out for a second, and then leave here in about an hour to go train legs. So I'll see you at the gym.
Get it. Yes, sir. Nice.
things that we do for you.
Damn. Big quads, man. Shit.
Oh, it's meant to be, bro. Just finished up our leg routine here with Andreas. You see we rocking the pump chasers. And like I said, we didn't know each other at all. I saw that he was wearing a Grind for Life hoodie. And you know, we just start talking, became friends, and now we getting it in, man. Man, freaking shoulders is freaking wide, bro. Yeah, guys, so like I said, I just threw some clips together of us training, and we definitely gonna be doing a video here soon. Be on the lookout for that. Anything else? How'd the workout feel today?
Nice workout, man.
Oh yeah, sweating, killing it, man.
Killed it.
So yeah, if you find somebody in the gym, man, just talk to people, become friends, and get it in, man. But until next time, guys, you already know what it is. Peace.